Okay, we're gonna do this mission right here. We're gonna pretty much continue where we left off last time. So you cannot miss anything at all. See how clean the suit is?
I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
The suit is clean. That's what it is.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. We need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Just go talk to him, no? Okay, I guess I'm gonna go easy now.
There's the security room.
Okay.
That guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Why isn't Osborne out here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boy's
plan. You too. Oh,
every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Think coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
There you go.
How can Osborne?
Go.
He's got some fancy new systems. Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. A health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on.
Alright. Who else for the call?
That should do it.
Alright.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
I can't breathe. Let me back up.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm.
Go.
Hello.
A gun?
I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Oh, Tessa gun. Oh, somebody coming. Oh, so we can do like sneak attack from behind now. There you go. Light up.
I like this thing.
Me too. Okay, let's go.
Good boy.
Ta-da!
I'm sure Sable offers work elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent.
Him right here. Man, snap.
Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator.
Okay. Okay, I think we have to do this right here. Okay, how you do that?
The only way to unlock the elevator is by setting off a fire alarm.
Oh, right here.
There's nothing.
Dude. Okay. Guess I have to come this way, right? There you go.
That did it. Norman's clearing out. And the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs.
Are you sure about this?
Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm.
Wait!
Why is she following me? Dude, she's not playing. Into the elevator.
Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm. Fire.
Stupid useless button.
Uh-oh. Good job, MJ.
Let's
do it.
Scientific journals debating this Spiderman problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
Mm-hmm.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing?
Whoa, what is that?
Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses.
Okay. That's not good. Oh, you're gonna put it on like that? It's crazy.
Whoa, this mask is incredible.
Yeah, just put it
is
on.
Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads.
Okay, let's do something about this picture.
The fabulous Osborne book. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies.
Uh-huh.
We need to find the code for that keypad.
Alright. Maybe somewhere in here.
Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
Okay, got you. So, pretty much everything here is linked to the hiding door behind the wall right there. Can you, We just need the password.
Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code.
Okay.
That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Got it. Boom. We put... I don't know what day, but let's try it out. Oh shit. Somebody's coming or something.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Harry's left. Forgot about this. The Osbournes have a coat of arms and a motto. Pax and Bello. Peace and war. Gotta remember that if I ever write a book. Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key?
House.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway.
Uh-oh. Harry, I have to know.
I know I don't say this enough, but... doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired.
That's what I thought.
The journal is still here. Gotta check his room. The photo was removed, though. Wonder what was there.
Can we look on it? Oh, okay. So we have to go over there. Fuck that. TV, nobody care about that.
Harry's room.
Alright, let's go,
Locked.
You got
where Norman keeps the key.
Kidding me. Can we jump off the building? Find the key. Okay, these two obvious right here.
So jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick. Everything changed.
No key, anything? Oh, wow. Dude, where's the key? What is it?
They look like they used to be so close.
Throwback, baby.
Friendship like this.
Girl? Probably. Probably.
Norman's bathroom is bigger than my entire apartment.
Yep.
Now I feel sad. Ugh, Norman would have a pool. New York is about subway rats and street pizza, not sunbathing and umbrella drinks.
Dude, I have a hard time look. Where's the key?
God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen.
Dang.
I miss those days.
I give up, man. Let me try to open the door again. No key. Not that one. It's gonna be in front of the TV, man. Let me go check real quick. I knew it. Could it be something about this right here? What picture is it? Come on, man.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the,
City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero.
Can I do something about this now? No, not yet. Thought I heard my footstep. Dude, can I wear the...
It's the combat prototype from the schematic.
I bet I have to do something about this right here. Can we do something or something else? No? I can just wear it. Can I just go find the keypad code? Yeah. You said it's gonna be in the Harry room, right? The thing is, I don't know where the key at. God damn.
This room smells like rich people.
Yeah.
Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy.
Give up. It's gotta be some right in this room right here. I think I'm overlooked the thing. I tried to interact with the TV right here, but not let me do it. Come on, man. Come on, man. What the heck's your key? What is it?
A nice terminal diagnosis. I knew Harry's mom was sick, but I had no idea it was genetic. Did Harry ever get tested?
Okay. Nothing else can interact with. Okay, I'm missing. Okay.
This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his races. There's one for school board, and he's left room for more. Setting your sights high, Norman?
Okay, nothing. How about this one here? This one gonna be the one right here.
Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
This must be the key for Harry's room.
Man. Took me forever.
Harry, can it?
Dude, don't tell me it's for his mom.
Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney. Like his mom. Why didn't you tell us you were sick?
Come on, Harry. Get bullshit. They let me come in here and for what? What's gonna be it right here?
Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18.
0718. Alright. Good, good, good. Go ahead. You gotta just read it. Just pause the video, everything.
Rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable with us.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some.
IQ.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Good thing it's not too loud, though. Hopefully, there are...
Control, I saw something.
God damn! I don't know how old they make that. Gotta be extra careful right here.
Wait!
God damn! Just walk right through it. Okay, he can be on the left side right here. You know what? What can do? Can put this way right here. Forgot about it. go.
Okay, July 18. Bingo.
Clear.
Super creepy.
What is it?
The location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful.
The desk? Okay, listen to this. Okay, so he tried to like help his son or something.
Harry and Emily's medical records. GR27 was developed to treat them.
His wife.
Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family.
So it's fail. But what's going on next? It's actually, I think.
Child's x-ray. It's not Harry or Emily. Who is this? That aura around him. Is this Martin Lee?
Yo. What is that noise?
Wow.
Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements.
Reap fest.
Kind of makes sense, though. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties.
Mm-hmm.
Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Where do these three categories overlap? That must be the lab's location. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path.
Alright. Is there any spider in here? Nope.
What are these things? Prototype hand grenades?
To think they're up to no good.
Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on.
What is inside? No. Okay. So I think we just have to do Spider-Man. Okay, I think you can do. But I think I can have to do this
for the west side. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Commercial buildings. Wow.
Oscorp's going all in on defense research.
Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp. Dr. Strong.
I got it.
Dr. Van Adder. Dr. Michaels leads. No, Van Adder is a dead end. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath. Bravo. Now, a records facility could be perfect. GR27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
Something cathedral. Isn't that?
where?
I knew it. Tenthin Cathedral, Oscorp's records department.
Oh.
Perfect place to hide a secret biotech.
Someone behind you.
GR27RE, is it? What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
That's how he become Miss Negative. Shut up.
We have a breach.
42. What does that mean?
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Why do you have to go back to this? Or more. Okay, get to the balcony. Should be easy. Yeah. Yo. Go. Yo. Send him a gun. Too greedy again. I was having a sham. Let's do this. Yep, we're here. Now we're talking. Let's go.
Need to clear that balcony.
Man, just one person. Just. Oh no, just jump.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner.
There it goes. He's smart one.
Damn.
so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius? I know. This is all my fault.
I'm not this young again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
Come on, guys. Yo, she gonna get bite. Yo.
I have to get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo.
This game is crazy, man.
Convince them to get this crusade for revenge.
Okay, let me. Ooh, we got a new suit. Spiderman armor. Experimental magnetic wave generate energy shield that temporarily absorb all damage. Not a big fan of that, but got shot a lot. How about this one right here? Nope. Yeah. Nope. I want to know how to do this. Okay, let me see. So I'm totally not the from the air pass. Okay, got it.
They've both done so much good for me. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
Now we're talking.
Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at...
Yeah, the lab's somewhere, and I'm about to fast travel to the... This game is so long. That's what she said.
So where was I? Oh yeah, I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait, I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no, that could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry, I'm on it. This'll all be over soon, I promise.
You never know. Yo. They cut him. Okay, it should be easy.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab.
Exchange my suit. She's not a big fan of. I love this one, man. I don't know why. This one's good too, though. I don't know.
To KO those snipers.
Okay. Ooh. Why? Damn. Okay, what are those?
need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum.
Shouldn't come on, man. Mission fail. Okay, let me go. Stay away from the everything, pretty much. Okay, good.
I guess they lost me.
Good. Dude, they have so many people here. Where you going, bitch?
These guys off stealthily.
I'ma take. There you go. Okay, so 2, 4, 5. It's about 6, 7 people. Let me kill this guy.
Went down that tower. The demons chewed through Sable. Leaves on the warpath. Literally didn't see that coming.
I don't know how they make that. Let me kill him right now. Shh, quiet, Bubba.
Spiderman, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned. Hero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me.
Excuse me. Oh my god, my mind's heavy.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside.
Get down!
Your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, we could fight Lee, but not both.
Ditko, that's good reason, man. That's a good reason. Good job.
This mean we're good?
Will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Looks for me. He's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to him.
Ooh, good girl.
Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight.
Where are we going?
This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast.
I know.
No way to go but down.
Am I on the right way? Oh no.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
Oh, this shit again.
Accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
Yeah. Sorry.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
Is it true though? He like 30, 40.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud. Okay. To honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Right now, I'm not sure who's right, who's wrong. This is crazy.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
So pretty much you mean like more angry he get, more strong he become. Ooh, good to know that. Moment earlier.
This is the only sample.
Yeah, destroy it. Go back. No, that sounds good. Square.
Exactly who I am!
What is that? Nail of mine. It's not affecting him either. Whoa! What's going on here? Go, 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 go! I got it. So we just have him to do it. Just try to wait. Just wait for the time. So it is. Same technique. Ooh, I think I saw something on the top. Where's him?
That's a big demon. Big.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Quiet, man. Focus. Sorry. Okay, we need you this way. Take this. Not to the... Ooh. How did he get me? Ooh. He killed himself. He pissed me off. Who is that? Yeah, who is that? Ooh, this one is so strong. You can't see. You don't even kill your own people. Die already. Thank you.
My will is stronger than yours.
What are you doing?
Can't give up. He's almost down.
Yeah, you think so? Go, go, do this. How is it possible? Okay, spider drone. That's good, I like that. Can we do this? Go. There you go. Ooh, go. Come on, man, die already. Let's go. Then kicked out. Good job, Spider. Spider-Man.
Hey. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need
masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
I thought he was dying.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's me?
No, shut up. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, okay. Does she pass away?
They say she could go at any moment.
Fuck.
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can meet him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help whispering in Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
A what?
Go get him, Tiger.
Yo. Dude, he gonna beat the mouse? I knew it, motherfucker.
All right. No.
To the neck.
No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Oh. Oh shit. Spider-Man, are you okay? This might be the last episode, right. Guy.
I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be.
Okay, before you talk, let me,
something at the lab I can use.
All right, let's go. Ooh,
available units. Officers have been ambushed by snipers. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Dude, the rocket might. This is crazy. Last chance to upgrade empty before end of the story. Okay. Let me see. Yo. Yo. Okay, let's not go in yet.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborne continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent...
Okay, so what do we need for this one right here? Okay, so we need to go to the shadow and the talk and the coin. Oh, okay, should be easy. Okay, I'm gonna go do this one and go down to this one right here. Dude, this, I hate this one right here. Okay, let's do that, yeah. Let's fast travel to here. Sorry, guy. Get a little bit distraction. To them Ghost Rider. No, this way. Let's go. Where are you going, Spider-Man? Okay, we can go to the right one
instead. Could go off any second.
Gotta be creepy with this shit, right? Uh-huh. Okay, the next one. Should be easy. Whoa. Man, what am I doing?
More, better hurry.
What are you doing? Fuck up. What are you doing? This thing, Spider-Man. Can you? Dude. Come on, man.
So close to perfection.
Fuck. Man. Sorry. That shit has pissed me off. Okay, look how many we have right so far. It's not gonna be enough. That's the thing. Ooh, it's right now.
I've got my problems with Sable International. But when they're
what's
fighting
up, buddy?
Demons,
buddy?
Those Sable guys don't like me. So imagine how much I don't like you.
Only one?
Yeah.
Hey, did Spider-Man do that? Swap on the side.
Fugitives are raiding emergency food supplies.
I'm pretty bad at this one right here.
Lower Chinatown.
Okay, whatever, let's do it.
There, I see it.
Going. are you doing? Go, 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 go. Oh, mister. What are you doing? I don't know where I'm going, man.
That's one high-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone.
So bad.
Good, but I can do better.
I don't know how I did that. Okay, good, 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 good. Who threw that man?
I know you. You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween.
Are you kidding me?
I have a reflective memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. Oh yeah, I can also anticipate what you're doing.
Impressed?
Come on, man. Here's the Avengers. I gotta tell you, where he is.
You're nothing.
There you go. How about that? Come on. There you go.
When are you gonna hang it up? This isn't working.
I think of more of your moves every time.
Move!
Look like a man.
Come on, man.
Spider-Man's never as good as the original.
Come on, man.
You got an energy sword? If you're trying to kill me with jealousy, it just might work. That's my swing kick!
Did you?
Here's all the data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
God damn.
You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
Sorry about that, y'all. Come back. Sorry, this shit is unprofessional as fuck. Whatever. Nobody watching me anyway. Nobody watch me anyway. It's all good. Just here to have fun.
Just to have fun.
Hey! Sorry, talk to my dog. This guy pissed me off, man. Hold on. That's all I have. Okay, let's go with this one right here. I need some activity.
I'm with May. It's bad. You need to get that Annie serum here with.
I know.
And if you can't, you need to get yourself here.
Come on, chill out. Fools. I think I saw something. Hold on. Come on, people. Boom. Oh, I missed that. Oh, did I miss that? Not today.
That was actually a nice break. Thanks.
do? Okay, nobody.
Admit it! You signed up for the jetpacks, and now you're in way over your heads!
Go. Go. What are you doing?
You guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles.
Dude, where's all the criminal? Okay, I'm gonna go somewhere right here. Excuse me. All right, I need some. There you go. We're looking for this. Spiderman is here. Don't worry, people. Holy shit! What is going on, man? Too crazy. Go. Good thing you have a... GG, where am I? I don't know where am I. Damn, what is that? There you go.
Holy shit.
Dude. This is gonna take me forever. 3 more. It's not gonna be easy though, 3 more. GG.
Can't beat just one.
Yo, you know what? I think they have one gadget. I think one of these right here. No, this one right here. Dude, I need... No, I still need for my suit. So I'm not gonna... Okay, there you go. Friendly Spider-Man is here. Don't worry. Oh, don't tell me I have to... Well, perform the swim wing attack.
I hate it when they lie
in wait. I don't like to fight with them. Yeah.
Gotta be honest.
That's it? Come on, man. Do you have some more shit for me to do?
All units, reports of active snipers in the area. Report came in from Tribeca.
Oh, I missed that. Go. Oh, no.
Got him. The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments.
No, not today. Bye-bye. Yeah. Where is it? Okay.
That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap.
I'm coming. Ooh, one of these is going to be easy. That's good. That's it? Oh. God damn. One of these again. What is it? Let me have one there. Three enemy to the wall, okay. What is it? I need to fry enemy at one, okay. Not gonna happen though. They are not together. Okay, well, I'm keep up. I think that's all I need, man. Yep, that's it. GG. I got my suit now. Let's do it, let's do it. Oh, can't wait. Let me see the... Okay, people around me, if we get burned, no, still in love with this one, right? Oh, okay, guys, let's go. Time for the main mission, time for the end. Oh, she look crazy. Alright, I'm here. Ooh.
Captain, sorry I've been off the grid. Any new intel?
Yes. Let's do it, guys. Let's go. Dude, that's not my suit. Okay, shit. In the back.
Now I have to destroy it. A little creation of my own.
I got a new suit. Dude. This is gonna be crazy. Okay, that's a bit creepy, man. Dude. Oh, I'm digging. You love this thing right here. Whoa. Time to go, Spiderman. Eat all that for nothing. God damn it. Let me shut up.
And once again, we have live footage of Mayor Osborne being held captive on the roof of Oscorp Tower.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never...
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! and you always will be!
Yo, let's go, Spidey.
Give me the anti-serum! Otto, you've worked your whole life to help me. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. Have it your way.
Holy
time.
Shit.
Please. I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crimes!
Whoa, I don't know what to do here. Hold on, hold on. Dude, they picked a spot that I cannot swing with my web. Where are you?
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborne! No!
Oh, okay, it's worked somehow. Okay. What's that for? I got you.
It won't help. I know your weaknesses.
I have no weaknesses.
Ooh, that's gonna be hurt.
Enough playing!
Gotta move.
Where, my guys? Where are you going? He's going crazy. Go, 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 go. Crazy, you know that? Sorry, guy, I'm so quiet right here. I'm trying to focus what I'm doing. Ooh, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Let me save the city. Then we can do whatever you want.
Come on.
I already know what I want. Now get out of my way.
That's gonna
really
be
hard.
Where am I going? Where am I? Can't see myself. Ooh. Come on, man.
How much is Osborne paying you to protect him?
No, you're just crazy.
I'm trying to save the city.
There you go.
Anti-serum, and I promise Osborne will face charges.
Liar! Just like Osborne.
There you
Nothing
go.
But lies.
There you go. That's what you get.
Enough of this.
Again. Let's go, let's go. There you go, GG. GG. No, somehow it's still working. Yo. What is happening?
Such a disappointment. Parker. You knew? I tried to warn you, Peter. Didn't listen. You knew. I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
yo. Yo. Not right now. Dude, I'm dodging.
We were going to take the wall.
Come on, let's go. Nope, not today. Ooh.
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
To take out the yeah. Ooh, guess it's not gonna be easy. What do we have to do? Okay, nothing.
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more.
There you go. You're gonna fall and die. Just go grab him. Yeah, let's go. Suit is look sick. Yeah. What do you tell me, man? I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, still there? Good.
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn. I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter.
Oh, he's back.
I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind.
No, listen to him. I think he's long gone, man.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms!
Oops, sir. I knew it.
I'll be trapped in this useless body!
Oh, wow, so he cannot move his body now? What's going on?
wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy. Knowing your secret is safer than me. You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can. Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long would that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
And there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Fuck. No. Okay, shut up, Casper.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I wanna see my nephew.
Yo!
You knew that.
Yo!
I never wanted you to work.
Oh, man. She's made me want to cry.
And then you took all the people you saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
No, no, no. Oh, I don't know. Up to you, man. Crazy one. Whew. Dang. That's nice. That's nice. See, Peter, you save a lot of people here. Tell me, okay, never mind. 3 months later.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
I was actually considering maybe a career change. Hmm? Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
In the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city.
Yeah. I mean... You do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No. I mean, yes. No, no, I don't. I'm not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Uh-oh. Good thing they come back to get. Oh man. Good. That's kind of a happy ending.
Yeah.
Woo. All right, guys. What an amazing video games. Now I think about the new Spider-Man Far From Home. I don't know if they can top this game or not, you know. Hopefully they have a good story, good the plot, better than this one. Hey, this one is amazing, man. This one is crazy, but, you know, amazing games. At the end, that has got me a little bit. Got some teardrop, just couple, you know, but beautiful story, plot, everything. Alright guys, I'm gonna get going in a couple hours. I'll probably come back here and play something else. I don't know yet, but just keep your eye on it. And thank you for watching, guys, and see you next time. Peace out.
I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Where is one?
Uh-oh. You know what's gonna happen.
Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kinda gotta talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh yeah, he looked bigger. I know it's kind of weird, but...
You're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I just, show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right? Not that weird.
Oh yeah, that's amazing, crazy scene. I'ma let you guys watch this, okay? Peace out, guys.
so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.